Maybe we'll go into the next tune, because I've totally lost words at this moment. We're going to do a song by David Mash called Listen, the Words Are Gone, and maybe I'll have words come back into me afterwards so I can